A true seekers, Martin Luther King Jr. Day 2018. Last year, the Cavs and the Warriors played on Martin Luther King Jr. Day. The Warriors won 126-91. They won by 35 points. It was really interesting because the Warriors ended up closing out the Cavs in the finals on June 12th. 12/6, kind of like their winning score, 126. And in doing so, they made LeBron James 3-5 in the finals, kind of like 35, how many points they won by on Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Remember in Gematria, King James equals 35. King James was made a king, or excuse me, King James became a Freemason when he was 35 years old. Anyway, I've been home now for about 10 minutes. I just had dinner. Just washed up the dishes, just put some tea on the stove. The whole time I've been here, the Cavs have been on 93 points. When I first turned on the TV, the score was 93-93, and it sat there for a long time. Missed free throws, missed easy shots, 93-93, a long time. Now look, 99 and the Cavs still stuck on 93. It's Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Martin Luther King Jr. in Gematria sums to 93. Not a coincidence. Big number in Black History. Black History Month, 93. Malcolm X, 93. Tuskegee, 93. Rosa Louise Macaulay Parks, 93. And a whole lot more. This is how the league's scripted. All by the code. Learn Gematria, letters and numbers. You'll see through the rigging. That's why it was 93-93 forever. And that's why the Cavs have literally been sitting on like 93 points for about 15 minutes now. I've eaten dinner. I've washed my dishes, my tea's about to start whistling. All right, truth seeker, until next time.